Hi, I'm Brian Garvey, CEO and founder of VATA7. And in today's V7 Tech School video, I am beyond humbled, honored, and excited to share with you our X1 LED Speed and Light Helmet. First, I'd like to thank our helmet team in Italy, Switzerland, and the US for design engineering our very first LED helmet, the X1. Our team has decades and generations of designing the best helmets in the world, and we are so blessed to have them on board with us and a part of our team at VATA7. There are so many miracles in our new X1 helmet, including the carbon fiber design, the aerofoil venting and lighting for speed and light, and it's the very first ECE 2206 rated helmet. It's as light as a feather at only 1.9 pounds, 0.9 kilograms, comes with built-in microphone and speakers for our custom-designed Senna Bluetooth comms, and it's integrated with our patented and proven VATA7 technology that wirelessly connects to and mirrors with the helmet's lighting system, turn signals, tail and brake lights with your motorcycle's lighting system. I created VATA7 to give riders the ability to interact and change their own personal LED experience for better visibility. And the X1 is just that. With our X1 helmet, we not only give you an LED system that wirelessly connects to your motorcycle's lighting system, you can actually customize and interact with your X1's LEDs via your own VATA7 mobile app, available now on both Apple and Google. Also, be sure to check out episode 1 in our V7 Tech School series for some of the very best features of our VATA7 mobile app. Welcome to the X1 Speed and Light Helmet, our patented helmet with wireless signal lighting. A new design engineered carbon fiber shell with aeronautical technology, recessed, flush-mounted smoke lenses, tail lights, turn signals, and brake lights. In the front, we have accessory lights and turn signals, and a state-of-the-art venting system. Face shields are flat, photochromatic, 3mm macrolone optical glass 1 visors. No distortion, with an anti-scratch, anti-fog treatment, and pinlock max vision lenses. They come in multiple colors and are easy to change in and out. An easy locking, unlocking face shield with a ratchet mechanical system, simply the best. Here, you'll find the multifunctional switch that we'll expand more on in another V7 Tech School video. Here's where you turn on and off your X1, sync to your motorcycle or other vehicle, and where you charge your system right here in the USB-C port. Speaking of syncing to your motorcycle, your X1 helmet with VATA7 technology connects to and mirrors your motorcycle's lighting system in perfect sync. Riding with a passenger and both of you are wearing the X1 helmet, you both have the ability to turn on and off sections of your LEDs so that the driver's rear LEDs aren't in the face of the passenger, and the passenger can turn off their front LEDs so they don't reflect off the back of the driver's helmet into their face. The coolest thing is that both helmets are still in perfect sync with the motorcycle's lighting system. The interior padding is soft and comfortable, washable Italian fabric. Right here is the Bluetooth communication switch that operates your custom Senna system. Your X1 LED helmet comes ready with a microphone and speakers. In the back, we have our venting and lighting system for speed and light. We also have our left and right accessory lights and turn signals. Besides DOT and Snell safety ratings, it's the very first ECE 2206 safety rated helmet in the world. Lastly, but there is so much more to this X1 LED speed and light helmet. We will have a separate shell, mold, EPS, etc. for every size from youth to 3XL. Most companies use one mold for multiple sizes. Here at VATA7, we have 8 separate molds and shell sizes for comfort and safety. Again, another first in the world. Hands down, there is no other helmet in the world like our X1. Whether you're a rider, passenger, a loved one, or friend of a rider, we designed, engineered, and built this helmet for you. At VATA7, we sell badass cool. We give away the safety for free. And until next time, ride safe, friends.